Classy Claws again, another video today. This is my daughter's nails. She is going to Park Life next week with her mate who I did yesterday. They'd both kind of picked the same picture, but Lucy decided to go for something a little bit different. They didn't want to be the same. So she's gone more for pinks and oranges, all CJP and Glitter Fairy mostly. We've got Flamingo, Bubblegum, pumpkin pie and mango tango mixed and mango tango on its own. We've got the two glitters from the Indian Summer collection from the Glitter Fairy. I have a bright yellowy kind of glitter where I'm not really sure where that's from. I think it's 6020 Smileys, I think. And then this yellow that I'm putting on was one of the new powders that I had delivered, and I kind of just added some Snow White to it like I did yesterday for the other young lady. So it's kind of the same principle. It's just stick all the colours on, put some glitter over the top and cap them all. Thank you. So I decided to leave in a small amount of filing today, just so you could see. My electric drill is down, as you know. I'm waiting for a new one. I have got my old one out of the shed, but it's, I don't know. I used it a little bit, but not much. So I use my hand file, which is, this might be my new OPI one, 100, 180 grit. And I do my sides and then obviously up round the cuticle and then tuck it in as you're coming round just to get that nice shape, just to make your edges nice and sharp really. And then I go over it with a buffing block. So all the nails are exactly the same, so I didn't need to show them all. I showed you one and then now this little one. I'm getting a little bit more confident around the cuticle now. And that's all it is confidence. These nails were absolutely beautiful. I loved the ones I did yesterday. I did two sets yesterday, one set today. And then it's back to work tomorrow. So I feel like I haven't really had much time this weekend at all, but you know, when they want it doing, don't they? So as soon as this is finished, I use my Blue Sky top coat, no wipe, and then they're done. So please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Give a thumbs up and ring the bell and wait for the next video to come along. I'm going to have a go at dried flowers this week and 3D nails. I'll try and get some of those up in the week if I can, but I'll not do a whole set. I'll just do the odd nails, I think. That'll be quicker. So I'll do that and then you can see those. So thanks for watching, as always. Please subscribe and share and all that kind of business, and I do appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed this video and hope you enjoyed these nails, and I will catch you on the next one. Take care. Bye 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 bye.